Not gonna lie, I almost forgot to start my vlog off. Like, I almost forgot to start my vlog off. It's 10. I'm looking up here. It's 10:56 a.m. And I woke up, y'all. I woke up at 6. Yeah, I woke up like at 6. And y'all, basically, I'm supposed to be going out with Austin. We taking a trip. You know, we turning the city up. Meet Austin and Tara. We turning the city up. And yeah. Did I tell y'all how I almost forgot to start this vlog off? Like, I'm disappointed in myself, y'all. Like, I'm very disappointed. I done took a shower, like, and while I was in the shower, I was just thinking, I was like, I forgot to start my vlog off. Now, I'm finna go brush my teeth and wash my face. I said that like 3 minutes ago, but that's okay. That is okay, because I'm for real this time.
Drought and famine, natural disasters. My baby has been alright for me.
Anyways, Udi's not on the right side. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all what I'm wearing first. But y'all, I feel like this would look good like with some slides. But my homegirl, I'm wearing it's three of us, y'all. It's gonna be me, Austin, Tara. Tara not wearing slides, she wearing shoes. Austin, it's her birthday, so she wearing a dress and she wearing some slides. And I feel like this will look good with some slides. But if this don't look good, like if I try all these on with these shoes and it don't look good, I'm not wearing it. I'm wearing some shorts and a shirt. With I'm gonna try on these clothes to this Noxzema dry up, like when this dry up, and then I'm gonna go wash it off. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all. I don't like what I got on, so I'm changing. So y'all, this is like a long time later. I'm gonna put my socks and shoes on. I changed into, hold up. So y'all, they outside, so I'm gonna walk out there. And like I told y'all, it's okay, y'all. I'm with Tara. Say hey.
Hey y'all.
We game.
Who the fuck is y'all?
Game for real.
Who's y'all?
Austin in the front seat. I am posting it. I'm gonna edit and post it, so leave me alone.
Girl, oh my god.
She up in here hating on me, y'all, and I don't know why. Like, I did.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town.
And I won't let you miss a cloud. It's all in the sky. Yeah, I gotta tell my shoe. Y'all, she was talking all that shit on that
live. A drip check. This is what they got on.
Let me put my drip down a little bit. Hold on. Let me put my 360.
Oh. Okay. All right, that's your turn. Okay. Yeah.
I like this
song.
Maybe
you
just
ain't. I mean, maybe. Perfectly in the
maybe.
Hey, y'all, so we made it to the mall. This mall low key big, y'all. But I'm hungry. Me and Tara called ourselves taking some crackers out these folks' house.
And
they had cameras. Y'all, they had cameras. Well, that's not even what we supposed to, what we like eating at. This, like. We just getting a little snack because we woke up this morning and we ain't even sleep. AJ?
Yeah.
Tara, mm. Y'all, so me and Tara got our food.
Yo.
I still want to wait until we go to Queen Crab. We in this store called Jimmy Jazz.
Ooh.
Boom, boom, boom. But me and Tara, we in a photo booth, y'all. We finna take some pictures and we gonna show y'all.
Yeah. They look dry now that I look at them. Was the egg roll good? It wasn't all that. It wasn't like the ones that they be having at the yeah, they wasn't all that. And yeah, we never going back there again.
We working out. I working my motherfucking young guy. You work your motherfucking
other nine.
That thing just pissed me the fuck off. What's this? Maybe it's a lid. Oh. Oh. It smells good though.
It does smell good. It smells like a good smelling young man. I'll marry anybody with this scent.
It could see her tattoo. Show them your tattoo. It's so adorable. Why you didn't get it on your stomach? If I'm being real with y'all, we honestly just walking around looking at stuff. I don't think I'm gonna buy nothing because I'm going.
Like me, while we in Spitzers.
I'm going school shopping on the.
Look at this.
This little stoner. This is like the charcoal.
No. Oh yeah.
Yes, like the spiritual thing. You finna- this one cute.
Get an extra small. Not this fucking shiny.
I'm looking at it. That's a sex thing. Like, why is she getting this?
Y'all, they got this sage
thing. Y'all, this what they be having on TikTok. They
you don't want the devil stuff. That's devil stuff. That's devil stuff.
That's devil stuff. And they be like telling me my future and stuff.
Yeah, you don't do stuff like that. My mama friend do it and she get paid for it.
Yeah, people do stuff and they get paid to tell your future.
How is that a devil?
Why is y'all like this?
No, because she trying to make me explain myself. Like, I don't need to explain what's already explained.
What Christian you know read tarot cards?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I think I should get this size. What am I for
y'all? Y'all, they got bomb.
But now, they got some messed up again.
Look at these coraline. Nightmare Before Christmas.
It's a jar. It's just a jar.
I think they'll let you buy that.
It's not just a jar.
Hmm. Yeah. Tara gave this girl the money to buy her, to buy this jar for her that she wanted. Oh, they got this, like, it's like a Warriors, that's their school.
Got on. What if I just put this in my bag real quick?
Say it again.
Sarah, what were you
saying? You won't. Let's walk out.
Looking at
me. No. Why is she like this? I'm low-key scared as fuck to walk out because Tara got that shit. Come on, let's just keep it pushing.
Oh, what if I just go take it back and say sorry? I was just doing it for a YouTube video.
I think you should, but then it's too late, Tara. They're gonna be like, what do you think we should do? We should call Austin an exorcist.
Yeah, should I be like, I was just doing it for Mia to laugh at me.
Y'all, oh God, don't cloud us because, oh God, we ain't no thieves.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Yeah. Baby. Yeah. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down.
I be wanting some of these.
I got a pair, but I don't really like them.
Y'all, so we are Auntie Auntie's because I want one and I'm about one and we gonna share it. This is EMB. I'm about one and we gonna share it.
I'm gonna go to Victoria's Secret, get some lingerie for my man.
Why is she like this?
My man love.
But we always, every time, we gonna find the jewelry section.
Oh, God. Love the jewelry section.
In the mall for like an hour and a half, maybe even more than that. And we calling Austin because we only see her like once. Because, well, she not kidnapped because she answered that.
Found Austin, y'all.
But y'all, my he won't come see me because he don't got no ride. Okay.
Yeah, her boyfriend don't got no ride, y'all.
She was clowning your man.
And
she going over there to tell them boys.
She ain't shit.
She ain't shit.
We leaving them all.
Y'all,
we leaving them all. Yeah, patio 44.
Oh, do you real off look like somebody mama?
Y'all,
that's
so
not
supposed to go to crab.
I know you're not talking about that. The one he be posting all the time, he be at her house and stuff.
Cause that was closed. So now we at patio 44. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
No.
Y'all, Tara always trying to be like me. She always want to get lemonade because I get lemonade. Like, she noticed my go-to drink and she want to get it. Okay, yes, and I almost got strawberry lemonade. We all got shrimp alfredo. But that's all I seen on there that I eat. Because I don't know. I ain't seen nothing else interesting. I ain't want to poke it. I ain't want nothing to
break. I mean, I said share your location. Don't send your current location. I got to get to that plate.
Y'all, just the food. I'm full, y'all. Y'all, my stomach hurt. I feel like I really wasn't hungry because I ate that Auntie Auntie's earlier.
Right, y'all. So that's it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Y'all. Gang.
Just step out. Would you duck it out?